It kind of looks like a tape measure.
Oi! That's because the signal helps your phone measure exactly how far it is from that satellite.
That's really cool and all, but how does knowing the distance to a satellite help my phone know exactly where it is?
Well, why don't you see what happens when you pull it good and tight and start walking?
Whoa, look! It's a big circle!
Aye, and the only place your phone can be that specific distance from the satellite is along that circle.
Anywhere on the circle? It doesn't help me very much if all my phone knows is that it can be anywhere on the circle.
Which is why one satellite is never enough. See if the signal from a second satellite doesn't narrow things down for ye. Now tell me, Beep, what do you see?
This new circle intersects with the first circle in two places.
Oi, and where they intersect are the only two places on Earth where their mobile phone could be.
That makes sense, old Willy, but it's still not very precise. What would happen if we added a third satellite?
Aha! Now you're getting your sea legs, Beep. Go and draw up another circle for the final piece of the puzzle.
Wow! The three circles intersect in just one place.
X marks the spot, Beep. That there is the only place where your mobile phone could be.
So, knowing the distance to at least three satellites is all my smartphone needs to pinpoint my exact location?
Precisely! It's the technological magic of GPS, the global positioning system.
That's amazing! Thanks, old Willy. You're a genius!
Tubes are back in order.
Well, thanks again, old Willy. Looks like it's time for me to go.
Good luck, Beep. Swing on, boy, anytime.